Father God, we are grateful for your love and for your presence in our lives, Lord. We're grateful that you tell us in your holy scriptures that each one of us are sacred, created in your image and of sacred worth, Lord, valuable to you and loved by you, God. And as we gather here today to remember those who have lost their lives to different addictions and substance abuse, Lord, we remember that they are people of sacred worth, and we knew them and we love them, Lord, and we live with them and journey with them, and we miss them. And God, as we remember them today, we pray that you would bless us and give us your peace and your comfort, Lord, because we know that in remembering them, we'll remember how much we miss them and how much we love them. And God, we ask for your comfort for ourselves. Heavenly Father, we hope for the day when we will see them again and we'll spend eternity with them and with you in your glorious heavenly kingdom. All these things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.